Good morning, dear student. Welcome back to the class. In previous class, we have discussed about if I could fly. I refers to a small girl. If she has a pair of wings, what will she do? Yes, she directly flying to the sky and she can fly, and also she can paint to the fluffy clouds and rainbow and moon and stars also. She made the sky a very beautiful thing in the world. Okay, dear student. So, in this class, I am going to teach a lesson, Unit 8 or Part 2, a unique painting. Okay. So, this is a beautiful poem about imagination. That means imaginary painting. Okay. Let's see the story. Pecco Pesma 119. A unique painting. That means being the only one of its kind. Being the only one of its kind. Once a fir told Birbal, "Make me a painting. Use imagination in it." Birbal replied, "But Huzur, I am a minister. How can I possibly paint?" Akbar got angry at his reply and said, "If I don't get a good painting in a week, you shall be sent away from this country." Some of the courtiers felt happy on hearing this because they were jealous about Birbal. Clever Birbal had an idea. Next day, Birbal came to the court. He had a covered frame with him. Akbar was happy to see Birbal. The king called him near and took the frame. When he opened the cover, the smile on his face changed to anger. The courtiers rushed to see the painting, but there was no painting at all. It showed just green grass and sky. "What is this?" shouted Akbar. "Huzur, it is a cow eating grass," replied Birbal. "When is the cow? Sorry, where is the cow?" asked Akbar. "Huzur, I have used my imagination. The cow ate the grass and went out. Whatever remains is the grass that is left over." Akbar understood that he could not make someone a painter. He laughed and gave a gift of a bag full of gold to Birbal. The courtiers were unhappy again. Yes, dear student, it is such a great imagination of Akbar. So, say, news from this story, obey. Do what you are asked to do. Rush it. Move very quickly. Emperor, king. Okay, let's see the story. Once Akbar told Birbal, "Make me a painting. Use imagination in it." Once upon a time, the Birbal and Akbar. Akbar, he is a great emperor. That means he is a great Mughal king. And Birbal, he is a minister in the court of Akbar. He is very clever and wisest minister. So once Akbar told Birbal, "Make me a painting. I want a painting. The painting should be by your hands. So use imagination in it. You can paint everything. Use your imagination." He ordered to Birbal. Who ordered? Yes, the Akbar ordered to Birbal. Birbal replied, "But Huzur, I am a minister. How can I possibly paint?" That means he don't know how he is fine. So he goes to the king. Oh Lord, oh Huzur, I am a minister. How can I paint?" So Akbar got angry at his face and replied and said, "If I don't get a good painting in a week, you shall be sent away from this poor country." Oh my God, Akbar, he is very angry by hearing his answer. So he will give punishment to him. What is the punishment? Yes, I will send you out of my country if you don't bring a painting in a week. He gave a timings. How much time he gave? He gave I will send you out of my country. This is my order to you. You will bring a beautiful imaginary painting in a week. He ordered me. Some of the courtiers quite happy on hearing this because they were jealous about me. But so many ministers in the court. So all ministers are jealous about Birbal because Birbal is very wisest. He is very wisest. So all minister, another minister was jealous about Birbal. Why? The king ordered to Birbal, I will send out of you my country. If you don't bring any painting, imaginary painting, I will send out of my country. On hearing this, another minister was very happy. They felt very happy. Clever Birbal had an idea. Yes, he had an idea. He is a clever minister. Next day, Birbal came to the court. He had a cover frame with him. Next day, the Birbal came to the court with a frame, cover frame with him. Akbar was happy to see Birbal. Next, the king called him near and took the frame. He called to the minister and took the frame. When he opened the cover, the smile on his face changed to anger. Yes. The king went, saw a Birbal with a frame cover. He was happy. When he called him near and took the frame and he opened it, yes, the smile on his face changed into anger. Because what is the picture? Let's see. The courtiers rushed to see the painting, but there was no painting at all. All ministers were very curious about seeing the painting, but there is no any painting. It showed just green grass and the sky. What is in the picture? This is only green grass and the sky only. There is no anything at all. What is this? Shouted Akbar. Akbar became very angry and shouted, "What is this?" "Huzur, it is a prophetic grass," replied Birbal. "Huzur, here prophetic grass." "But where is the cow?" Again the emperor was very angry and asked again to shoot light, "Where is the cow?" Akbar, "Huzur, I have used my imagination. The cow ate the grass and went out." Yes, the cow ate the grass and went out. I have used my imagination. What you have ordered to me? Yes, you will bring an imaginary painting. So I brought an imaginary painting like the cow eating grass and went out. There is only left over green grass and sky. Yes, it's very simple. Whatever remains is the grass that is left over. Akbar understood that he could not make someone a painter. Yes, finally Akbar understood he could not make someone a painter. Everybody has a different types of art. Like somebody may be having an art of dance and somebody may be having an art of dance, singing and art of painting. So, I could not make someone a painter. He laughed and gave a gift of bag full of gold to Birbal. That means he gave gift to the Birbal. What is the gift? A bag full of gold. A bag full of gold gifted to the Birbal. Who gifted? Yes, the king gifted. The king Akbar gifted to Birbal a bag full of gold. And the courtiers were again unhappy. That means they felt jealous about Birbal. So when the king gifted to the Birbal, the all courtiers were unhappy again. Okay, dear student, this is imaginary painting. So I will ask some questions. Who ordered to Birbal? The king Akbar ordered to Birbal. What was the Birbal in the court of Akbar? Yes, Birbal was a minister in the court of Akbar. What would be the punishment if Birbal did not bring country. Okay. How did the courtiers feel on hearing? Yes. The minister felt very happy on hearing. Okay. What was the picture? Yes, the picture showed just a green grass and the sky. Okay. This is imagination. The Birbal can use their imagination. What is their imagination? Yes, the cow came. Came into the border and ate grass and went. So there is only left over remaining picture. There is only sky and green grass. So the beaver can use their imagination here. So the picture showed just green grass and sky. Okay, dear student. I will send notes from this story through WhatsApp. Okay.